So second is Swastik Asan. Swastik Asan means is auspicious pose. So in this asan, how to do that? It's very difficult to, you know, take the class on the laptop and do demo. Okay. Straighten your leg, arms beside your body, in this, little feet apart. Little feet apart. Now, in this asana, take left leg first. Bend your left leg, catch your left ankle, and feet, left feet on your right thigh. First. Second, bend your right leg, catch your ankle, and feet finger put between the thigh and calf of the leg. And relax. And apply any mudra. And breathe. Very good. And release in the same way. So if you have enough flexibility in your ankle, then it's easy for you because you need too much of flexibility. So first, master the asana, then apply. So what is the benefits are? Benefits are, it is the best meditation asana for those people who cannot sit comfortably in Padmasana. Second, those people who are suffering from varicose vein and pain in the leg muscles can perform this asana. Third, daily practice of this meditative pose increase the concentration level. Four, give calmness to the mind. Fifth, suitable for everybody in any age of group. What is the limitation? Limitation is avoid in case of severe knee pain and skip if you have got a hip surgery. So these are the limitation and benefits while doing Swastik Asana.